If you're here, it's because you want to learn to make interesting scenes straight from your imagination. And I know you've seen 3D movies that you've been inspired by with amazing characters and complicated machinery and backgrounds, but you know, creating a great scene is not only about complicated models. You can tell a great story with a single pose.